guys, and welcome back at Cybercraft here, and today we are playing Workbench. This is still in beta mode, but I'm gonna show you guys how to start it up, really, for the first time. So you double click, and this may be confusing for you, but it's very simple. All you have to do is hit the slash start underscore workbench hashtag. Double click on that, it will open up this pretty little launcher for you. I don't like it like that. That's your suggestion. And it says, welcome. Oh, this feels weird on my shirt. I'm sorry. I'm having recording problems, so, you know, we have to use this old school recorder. It says, welcome to Workbench. Build, create, explore. Press type 1. Then press enter. This will come up, and it says, choose your mod pack. We can either launch Workbench or Zombie Apocalypse or Black Death, I think is what it's going to be called. But we want to launch Workbench. Hit enter, it will start this file up. You can close these down now. And we're gonna sign in. Now you're gonna hit login, and it's gonna say this thing, do not worry, it says cannot connect to Minecraft.net. That is not, don't fret, don't worry, just hit play offline. Doop, 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 doop. It says Mojang, and down here it says Workbench. V0.0.2. Probably can't see it because I did the sizing a little bit too big. There we go. So this is Workbench, and this is actually a mod that's been added, and it's called Nova Screen. Nova GUI, Nova something. And it just makes the GUI a lot more clean and pretty and cool. So we've already created a world. Now, do not fret that cheats are on. I'm not. I promise I will never cheat. But we have to use this because of how the server system works that we're using. We're using it connecting to a system. I don't understand it, but whenever I did not, and when I turned cheats off and tried to do it, it would fail to connect. And I checked all the mods, all the forum pages. So you just have to put it in cheat mode. I don't think you guys will, but since how I'm already in debug mode, I actually pulled it up in debug mode, so we're gonna double click on this. And you know what? Let's get started. So I found a nice seed. I haven't done anything to it. Yeah. So you know this is Survival Craft. So you know what? Let's get rolling. So guys, this is Workbench, episode 1. So yeah, so I really like Workbench, and we really need to get some axes going because an axe will really help. You'll know why afterwards. This is a really amazing mod pack. I really love it. As you can see the leaves up in the corner going off. That is actually in the weather mod. Whoa, what was that? There we go. Okay, that should be enough. Oh, guys, sorry about that. You couldn't see the bottom of my bar there. Oh, this is the pause menu, by the way. It's really cool. Back to game. Ooh, leaves. What is that? Leaf. That's annoying. Okay, don't worry about that. Joy. Just one sec. That's Instagram going off. Okay, let's get back into the game. Leaf pile. I'm gonna show you guys really why we want an axe. Sorry guys, but our skin servers don't work on here. It's really sad. Really, really sad. Let's see here. G. Wait, what is it? Shift? There we go. Here's our crafting thing. Oh, how do you craft that again? Oh yeah, okay, so we also have furnaces, we have the, a bunch of different mods in here. What the heck? Okay. Ta-da. Whoa, no. Give me wood. I want wood. Oh, there, I thought it disappeared at first. Are you serious? No. Stop it. No. No. Shift clicking doesn't work, that's weird. What the heck? Going on. We'll have to find a house soon. but not now. Oh, guys, by the way, if we die, we have a little gravestone, and it kind of sticks up all the items, but I think, for some reason, our servers are set to keep all items. Stone. That, stop, stop, just stop it. I'm shift-clicking everywhere. Stop it. No, stop it. Oh, I forgot to make more sticks. This is getting really annoying. I have this stupid thing and I can't move. There we go. Now, guys, this is why I made a stone axe so quickly. Normally, if you guys know me, I don't make a stone axe that quickly. But because of this, I do. It's called the Lumber Mod, and it erases basically everything faster. I really want to get the Shaders Mod installed, but sorry, we can't do that. Pick it up. Jeez. We already have 36 pieces of wood. Let's go over here and get one of these trees. I forget what these are. I don't know how well these work on this. Oh, it doesn't work. That's stupid. Get away from me, tree. Stupid. Court log? What the? Oh, wow. That's stupid. They made a side for each. Man, this biomes are cool. I don't know what mod these biomes are in. I think we have the more biomes mod, stuff like that. I love the leaf piles everywhere. Those are neat. Pumpkins. Cow, cow, cow. Oh, there's an ice thing up there. Why was I getting pushed? That's weird. Let's go investigate. You know, we're gonna die really fast. We need food. We need food. Whew, these are neat. Oh, there's coal in there. Whoa! Okay, I really wasn't expecting that. I feel like an idiot now. Ooh, I didn't realize if you mine ice that you get that. No. No. You know what? This is just too annoying. Just get out of my way, and I will be on my way. Okay? Whoa, that is so cool. Leaves are getting stuck. Guys, this is so cool, and yet so annoying. The leaves are killing me. Oh my god, my computer is just lagging out to death. Come on, let's go. Seriously. Oh, jeez. Oh my god. Do you guys see this lag? I mean, my computer's lagging to death. Holy smoke, I've never seen it lag this bad. Okay, that would be a cool place to make a house, seriously. Oh, wait, I thought it was thicker. Holy Colito. Farm! We need to find a village, like, really fast. Because I think we have the temperature mod installed and I'm going to die. Oh, we have the more food mod installed. Look at this. Cooked golden fish. This confuses me sometimes. You can make sushi seaweed. How do you make seaweed? Yeah, but I want to know how to make seaweed. I don't know. Oh, I bet you get it. You obtain it. See, this is kind of why I don't like Tekken that much. It's because you don't understand anything. And when you build it yourself, you kind of understand it a little bit more. Because you go inside and test every mod. Get out of my life, sheep. You suck. You suck. Die. Hey, look, just because I'm a vegetarian doesn't mean I can shear sheep. Oh, wait. Die, you stupid sheep. Okay, there's bamboo, great. Oh man, I'm dying to death. I need food, like now. Oh, berries. Oh, what do you need to get berries? I forget. What is that? That was not just my phone. I'm joking. That was not my phone. Ugh. How do we get stuff? Oh. Do we have the Hero Bar mod installed? Oh, that's a flower. Oh. Ugh. I thought there was a player, and I'm like, no. It's just a pineapple. Okay, well, that's neat. A pineapple. I didn't get a pineapple. Wait, so you're telling me you put pineapples in the middle of nowhere and don't give me a pineapple? It's outrageous. I'm dying. Give me food. I need seeds or something. Start planting. Oh, jeez, I'm gonna die. Great, I'm gonna die. Great. It's amazing. Oh, what's over there? Oh, this seed sucks. This seed sucks. We're gonna have to live with it. Oh my god, I can't sprint. Sprint! Come on. I'm sprinting like full out speed. I'm like, and it won't do anything. Pineapple. No. I'm gonna die. Coconuts. What can you do with coconuts? Shift. A clear set item. Coconuts. What the? Come on. Oh! What is that? Do you guys see that? What is that? Oh my goodness, that is creepy. Coconut. Oh no. I can't jump. Are you serious? Coconuts. Oh, thank God. Can I drink it or eat it? Okay, it's coconut. Coconut. How do you make that? No. Shift. This is getting annoying. Okay, wait. I don't know. I seriously don't know. I can't do anything with it. Oh my god, get to the village. They have to have food. Oh yeah, we have the Taverner's mod. Oh thank god, I just need to get there fast enough. Dunna. Dunna. What, I mean, who grows bamboo in the middle of nowhere? Seriously, no offense, but why would... Oh thank god. Are we like... options. Ooh, we're in easy mode, and there should be mo zombies. Why is there wood everywhere? Hey, dudes, I need food, like, now. Oh, yeah, they have... At last desperation? Actually, at first desperation? Carrots. Oh, food. Food, lovely food. Oh, thank goodness. Whoa. Hey, little person. Okay, that is a good deal. I'll be back. Just stay right there, okay? Okay, just don't move. What the? Oh, sweet, I can sleep in it. What does that look like? Wait, leave. Oh, yes, thank goodness. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, that's awesome. I like this village. I think I'm going to have to stay camp somewhere near here. Hey! Oh.
Here we go. We're back.
Oh, that's weird. Okay. We're back. Who puts a... Hey, dude, let me out. Dude, stop standing on the table. Jeez, you're so rude. Hey, nobody wants to live with you. You know that? Did you know that? Is that another Tavenger shop, or did I just, like, parkour across? Potatoes, 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 potatoes. Give me potatoes, give me potatoes. Get away. Carrots, 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 carrots. You know, I think I'm gonna have to steak shop around here. Oh, do you guys know what this is? This is a bakery. Oh, well, hi, Mr. Zombie. Hey, you know, it's not nice to rob people. Oh, whoa, okay, I've never seen one like this. Oh, look at this. Look at this, guys. Oh, my God. Oh. Where did my cake go? What? This is outrageous. Okay. So, let's, like, build over there. What will be near the village? You know. Guys, I haven't even been noticing. How long has this episode been? Why is there wood everywhere? That's a good question to ask. Cows, coconuts. What the? Okay, that is weird. Let me go check this out. It's spawning. Dude. The torches, I swear it's spawning them. Maybe it's a magic torch. Give me it. See you later, guys. Sheep, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Wait, I came that way. Wait, what the heck? Whoa. Okay. This is weird. Let's go over to the more biomes. Guys, I'm sorry. I'm not talking much. Oh, my eyes. My eyes. Oil. Great. Okay. Squid. I don't like squids. Even when they suffocate me to death. Oh, thank you, Squiddy. Thank you, I really appreciate it. Dude, thank goodness. Thank goodness, I don't have any spot for this wood. We have to find a pretty place to live. Okay, guys, we need to make a portal gun because those things are awesome. Clear, set item. Portal gun, default portal gun. Okay, so we need obsidian. Is there a way to craft obsidian? No, there aren't. Okay. So then we also need this mini black hole, and we need ender pearl dust. And you get this by smelting that in there. Great. Great. Great, I don't even know how you get an ender star. How do you get an ender star? Guys, comment in the description if you know how to get an ender star. Give me the freaking bamboo. This is just, can you guys see me? Big, oh, there we go, okay. Oh, this is ridiculous. Okay, guys, so we're back. Sorry. But where did that giant, like, mountain? Not that. It was a neat mountain. Like, a very neat mountain. Let's see here. Waypoint, key fig. Set waypoint. No, that's not what I want. Surface biome. Surface. Right? Minimap options. Square, round, square, round, square, round, square, round. Texture. Ooh, no. Upper right. Oh, wait. That's in the way, isn't that? That's in the way, right? Wait, what side are you guys on? Right? Yeah. Let's put it over there. You can probably see that better. Large map. Scale small. I don't know. Enable map label. Filter. Enable. Disable. Enable. I like that. Yeah. There we go. Show map key. Auto fit. Zoom. Depth stencil. No, that didn't really do anything. You know, maybe it was over this way. No, that one it makes. Yes, that's it. That's the pretty mountain. Is there a jungle on top of that mountain? Please tell me there's not. Great. Oh, but okay. First of all, this is a desert biome. Second of all, that's ridiculous. I say we build up there. I mean, that's a pretty nice place to build. No, I hate snow biomes. No, I'm snowist. I'm just snowist. I hate snow. Guys, I'm sorry. I just hate snow. We seriously need Optifine. Where is Optifine when you need it? We can't get Optifine downloaded. It's stupid. It's just ridiculous. Optifine hates us. Doesn't work on 1.5.7. Hi, guys. Ew. Big giant cavern caves. We need a mountain. Like, seriously, I want a mountain to build on. Jesus, it's just a stupid little cavern. You know, I think I like it over there. Wait, this is the way we came. I want to go this way. Keep going. Okay, that was really, like, weird. Did you see that statue? Like, from the side, it looks really wide and fat. Keep going. I hate these biomes. I don't even know what biome we're in. F3. Shrublands. No. Coordinates are so annoying, they're overlapping. Are those bars? Oh, I don't know if I want to know why there's bars there. I wouldn't want to know. Oh, sweet. Like, is it dangerous? Like, should we go in? I don't know. I'm kind of scared. I mean, what could be bad about it? Other than... it's a cemetery. That's what it is. It's a cemetery. Okay. Let's get out of here. You know how they always said, don't go into cemeteries at dark? It's dark outside right now. Finally, I got a pineapple, I think. Oh, good. Pineapples. Pizza. Nobody wants a snowball. I want a pineapple, though. Please tell me you can eat pineapples. Because I'm going to be kind of mad if you can't eat them. What? You can't eat them? That's stupid. Just outrageous. Oh, psh, doesn't work on other mods. Wow, I'm mad. Very, very mad. Okay, so we keep on going and we reach a nothing biome. It's this for miles and miles on straight. Okay, guys, you know, we're gonna go back to the village and set up base camp for a little while. And you know, I guess we'll start going exploring. I mean, we gotta find the right place, right? At some point. I'm guessing if we keep exploring, we'll find it. At some point, we'll go exploring. We'll set up base camp at the camp. Get a waypoint set up there. Get some crafting tables. Make the little giant house. Then if we ever have to come back here, we can use it. Ain't real. I mean, we could just connect all the whole village. Make it like a giant mansion, you know? Like mansion style. Get out of my way. Cooking it. Why? Seriously, this is just ridiculous. There we go, let's go. Okay. Setting up base camp. I think I'm going to set up in the tavern. So, yeah, setting up in the tavern. Hello, tavern lady. You want up? Come on up. Because this is my house now. Okay, we got this nice little potion power. Put a crafting table down here. Oh wow, we get two fancy dancy. We got some cakes, so when we get hungry. Yeah, I mean, we really got everything we can need. Oh, there's some books. Hey, dude, get out of my house. I mean, that's all we could ask for, really. It's a nice house, guys. We can just extend it. Yeah, we're going to need to extend it a lot more. But, you know, this is nice for now. You know, we can set up like a little, like, oof. Yeah, we could actually do a lot with this place. Hey. I'm thinking we put slabs in. Let's see. This is so annoying. This gets really annoying sometimes. Okay. Need more wood. Okay, there we go. 30. Seriously, dude, get out of the way. Guys, get out now. Get out. Wait, are you trading flesh for an emerald? That for an emerald. That is an outrageous deal. Obviously not. No way. No way. Get out of my house. Get out of my house. Okay. Okay, there we go. There we go. Shift click and. Come on. Guys, get out. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I just need you to get out. I need you to get out of my house just now. Get out now. Get out of my house. This is the only problem with living in villages. There's so... get out. Get out of my house now. Okay. I'm killing you guys. I'm so sorry. Just has to be done. It has to be done. I'm doing it. Get out of my house now. Get out. Get out. Just, no, I don't care. What were we saying? Oh, I didn't hear. Oh, thanks. So annoying. Nothing. No personal belongings. That's the village for you. Get out of my house. This is outrageous. Just get out now. Get out of my house. Get out of my belongings. Get out. Get out. Get off my property. Thank you. There we go. Large chest. We can make iron chest later. Do we have the iron chest now? Are you serious? I forget to download the iron chest mod. Seriously? Guys, you know what? I'm just going to conclude this episode here. Thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate all the help. This download link won't be up for a little bit. Hopefully, we can finish it up later. But, you know, I'm just going to, like, chillax and eat some pizza. Okay? I want to save the caramel ice for later. You know, just chillax and eating some pizza. Oh, yeah. Get out of my house. You know, I don't care. Just get out of my house. Why are you attracted to the... Come on. Come on in. Go. Go. Everybody's got to be in my house, so just go on in. Get it, your butt in there. Get your fat butt in there, you little sheep. Okay, get away from my house. Get away. I don't like you either. So annoying. Door. We can make a glass door. How do you craft glass? Oh, look at that. There's two ways to craft glass, really? Glass and purified glass. Purified sand. What is the difference? Are you serious? Bamboo door. I don't even know how to craft that, okay? Just stop it. No, just get out. Just seriously. Put a cake on the counter. Goodbye. Just get out, okay? Everybody, out. Out. Actually, you know what? You have a pretty good trait. You don't. Die. Later. Get out of my... Oh. Hi, buddy. Say bye to the little villager. You want this? You want this? Okay. Take that. What? I'm giving you presents. Jeez. You're not accepting these. Accept them. Fine. I'll get my own friends and family. Get a life. You're staying in here for now on. Bye. Hey, no. Shh. Okay, fine. Be that way. Okay? Bye. Okay? Thanks for watching, guys. I'm sorry there was such a long episode. I like long episodes. You guys, I'm playing old Steve. I'll change that later. Yeah, I'll probably change it in the texture pack or something. See. Y'all laters. Oh, are you serious? No wonder my face looks so sexy like that. Okay, see y'all later. Bye-bye. Hey, give me my piece of wool.